Why are you upset, Davis? Is it the shorts you're wearing?
Because I'm the only one that works in this house.
Damn. Anything to say to that, Seth and Pramash, who upload videos daily-ish?
And make bomb-ass apparel.
Thank God the Halo guys came to the house, because I'm sick of these people not having talent people making videos every day.
Seth, that didn't make sense.
I'm winning tournaments and shit.
That makes no sense.
Seth, you worked really hard this week.
Good job, man.
Where have you been the past few years?
The past what?
A few days.
In Paris? Winning OpTic another championship? You're welcome.
All OpTic championships are anymore are just content for Vision.
Ooh.
whoa, bring it back.
Look at this.
Yo, holy shit.
Bring it back.
That changed on the zoom,
bring
bro.
It back. Bring the camera back that you weren't there to fucking shoot. Have fun at CS. Ooh. Fuck you.
Damn.
The maid's there, so he can't pick up the FaceTime? What's he doing with the fucking maid, dude? Does that make any sense? No, right? Now I'm in rage.
That's Will Johnson from OpTic Gaming.
Round number 8, what is your duo's favorite superhero?
I'm just gonna guess because I know Bo's in... like, really watch superheroes.
Alright, so, you guessed?
Spider-Man.
That's
a good guess.
I put Batman. I didn't put Superman.
Are you kidding
I didn't
me?
Put Superman because he said superhero, and you knew I didn't watch it.
I didn't want to put the easiest one, so I put Batman.
Bro. So Bose's answer was...
I was gonna put Spider-Man, because I thought that was easy.
And Mike's answer was Iron Man.
Dude, I was gonna write that! Oh my god.
Dude, I had just the first part wrong. That was the only thing I had wrong.
The super part.
I had man right.
Yeah. I knew it, man.
See, they don't have passion. They just fucking get.
They don't have passion.
You're gonna do a superhero landing. Wait for it.
It's late and I'm awake, staring at the wall.
We just doing for the internet.
All right, handle.
What the fuck is this? This is an amazing video. No way.
That's not fucking baby food, yo. What in God's name is that? Get the hell out of here, yo! Yeah. Shut the fuck up! Last challenge I'm ever doing with you, bro. You fucking dickhead.
I didn't like the rip of that.
What do you mean?
I didn't like the sound of that rip.
You wanna hear it too? You wanna hear it jiggle?
You still next to me?
I'm right here, yo, relax. Hand up, wait. Careful. You're gonna put a lot on there.
Bro, what'd you put on this? Fuck, what was on there?
Fucking cock? Fucking soap?
Oh, yo, you're yacking all over the hat! Come on, bro!
We got a new hat, holy shit!
Come on, bro!
We'll get you a new one.
You'd kill a squirrel with that?
You heard that?
Come here. I know. You're good. You're good. We made it. Then. Calm down. Breathe. Hands up. Hands up. Yeah. Get it in. Good.
Jesus.
Bro, I need like water or something to get my.
Good
my
thing they had no listen-ins with us. Jesus Christ.
Ooh, Formula One crib, right?
No, I was getting fucking pissed. Got people telling me to calm down. I was freaking out. It's like I'm fucking calm. I'm going now.
All right, let's fucking. Let's go. Some other pussy from all the way over here.
I'm just glad that Crim 6 finally got a real animal instead of a fucking cat.
Dude, you have like four like land rats, okay? You got one big dog.
Yeah.
You only have one dog.
The land rats are better than a fucking cat anyway.
She's gonna be big though.
How
big?
See the thing is, Hector, get this. Hector,
50?
You got one dog, I got one dog, okay? I don't know what else the other animals you got are. They're not dogs.
You watch your mouth because one of them is my best friend. His name is Schofield.
They gave us a pound of sauerkraut, dude.
At least we got a potato.
We got a couple potatoes.
Yo, hold on.
Put the camera down and do what you did before.
This is literally
dude,
an Oscar.
Like,
show them this.
Hold on, guys. Time for my favorite part of the fucking meal. I'm genuinely pissed off.
I was just talking to Nick, the BTH boys, pretty much, minus Hitch.
What?
How are you? Did you play Halo on BTH?
What? Yeah.
See, that's how honest. If I was you, I would have never let any random, like, Weeds, that's my dude and shit. Known him since Call of Duty 2. It's 2006, 10 years long. Known him that long.
I just let him rock. I let them all have their fun. I don't want to.
Also, you're saying that they're not, that they're.
It's the same.
I'm not saying anything.
I'm like the hex of BTH. Sometimes you just gotta let a maniac in.
Wow.
No, you're not. Okay. TJ's the hex of BTH. He has won championships and knows how to win.
BTH.
Huh?
Yes. I don't BTH. Oh yeah, you did.
You always forget about that.
How do you
he literally
about,
forgets
how do you
about...
forget about one of your two events?
It's funny.
This guy is pissing me off, man. Fuck. So sick of him.
Come on, bro. Give me the kill with the snipe.
Oops.
Sorry, Chad. Sorry. What?
Jay, if you walk backwards, it's a really good spot right behind these barrels to your left.
So if I walk where?
Look, backwards. Look, just look behind you to your left.
Oh, I can't see Jay.
Right there. No, right there. Oh my god.
Cypress nest.
Jay, this is a really good spot where you can head glitch. No, those, but on the other side.
Right there.
No. Behind you to your left.
Just chill. Just who cares?
Those.
Okay, do your thing.
Really good.
Okay.
Fucking hell, dude.
The light bulbs are filled with red fumes, so whenever they hit the carpet, it turns into molten lava anyway.
What does your car have to do with absolutely anything that has to do with the universe?
My car is absolutely destroyed. I accidentally hit a squirrel yesterday on my way to the expo.
Look, anytime you hit a...
Goodbye. Dude, Alan doesn't like you.
Dude, Alan jumped off the porch and his shoes fell off into the pool.
Now, what's crazy is I saw him playing, but then he went to the store, bought like watermelons and shit.
No, but when I pulled up to the house, my wheels fell off and I saw cats bark and it didn't make any sense. And I saw a lizard on a scooter.
Dude, that lizard is the same guy who took my bike last weekend.
Nobody said being a turtle was going to be easy, especially when the lava keeps running wild through the scenes of Mordor.
Don't start talking about Mordor because Frodo had to go all the way to the mountain to get the ring carved into the stone because he couldn't figure out if Sam was his lover or not, and then eventually he found out Sam was his lover, and then they made love on top of Mount Doom.
I don't know if I can beat that, but the next time a T-Rex says hello to a chicken, I'm gonna say, stop what you're doing, don't cross the river, because if you do, you're gonna be in a place where you do want to be.
Well, the back door's open, why'd you let all the spiders in the house? Because now they're starting to impregnate all the squirrels around the neighborhood.
Dude, my favorite color is the Beatles. Have you ever heard them?
Yeah, actually.
Does he look like Killa? If he looks like Killa, it's Trevor. If he doesn't...
He looks like Killa.
Okay.
It's Trevor.
All right.
Final answer. Thank you, Killa.
Oh, man.
But yeah, so I was like, I might as well... I've never decided to read anything willingly in a very long time.
Is it weird I'm looking at you?
They can't tell.
He was looking through this part of the...
The little bar.
You can see me through it.
He was looking straight through it with both eyes.
I wasn't even going to... I didn't even think about it until you said it.
Every time you look over now, I'm just like this.
I just see, like, just two bars in your little eye just, like, squeaking through.
It's like, wave. Wave, wave. And it's like... Because you'll start sentence, you go, well, it's like... I think that, and then like you'll pause and stop, and it's like whenever, and I'm like a rapid talker and a rapid thinker, so whenever you start a sentence, then I'll like try to chime in, and then you'll get to the point where you want to say something else, and then you'll say that, so it sounds like you're interrupting me. Then I think that's what happened a lot too.
Yeah.
I might be analyzing it too much, but
I don't know what it is as far as... Oh my god. Oh shit. It's so true, I guess.
Yeah.
The podcast went better than I thought. Like, after we recorded it, like, yeah, we were like, that actually went like really well. A lot better than what we thought.
Right.
Tears. I was gonna say, but
and then like get like back into now. It.
Now I'm like self-conscious. Fuck, like what was dick. I saying? Oh, the podcast went better. Let me get my ball rolling again. The podcast went better than expected. Well, we... No, I kind of did that one on purpose. Not gonna lie.
Oh shit.
But after we recorded it, we were like, wow, that actually went really well. But there's been multiple things that go pretty well. And can you stop?
I'm sorry. I'm noticing it now.
There's been multiple videos that have gone well. I can't fucking stop.
I'm sorry, dude. Oh, shit.
So then there's like me, who shared a bedroom for a year and a half when I first moved in, and then come to this house and I share a bathroom with messy pomage. But it's not even, besides that, I share a bathroom which doesn't lock. And so I have to hear that sliding bathroom door every single day of my life, and I can't stand it. So if I lock my door, even if I don't have my door locked, people come in that bathroom anyway just because they're so used to it. So I literally go crazy when I hear that thing sliding open. Besides that, when Pomage wakes up, or not even when he wakes up, just any time of the day, I get to hear him piss, shit. I get to hear him come there in the morning and just go spit in the sink. I get to hear it all. So I just can't. My bedroom window is where the sun rises and where the sun falls. So the sun just beams. If my curtains are open, the sun beams on my forehead if I'm laying in my bed, which is annoying. But anyways, besides the point being, I hate that goddamn room.
Yo, big bro, you fucking with that?
Please don't hold me. I don't know what we're saying next to someone, dude. Get a grip. There's this little lady right there.
She's trying to get out.
Careful turns. Camera's looking.
I thought we were about to die.
Are you doing it on purpose?
No, it's just fucking... The Hex 6 is too powerful. Or the Hex.
Or tag.
Oh shit.
A powerful car for a powerful man.
Stop ahead, pay toll. I ain't got no cash on me. Do you got cash?
You know I don't have cash.
Oh shit.
The light's off.
Dude, stop putting your camera there. Just fucking hold it.
Ow. It's like a fucking movie.
Hold on. Hold on, Subway. We're coming in hot. See, now this is a road trip. Stopping at a random Subway at a random exit. Getting some grub.
Relaxing. I've been relaxing.
And then actually, we hit the road.
My job's more stressful. Well, it was. Directions. Being in charge of directions when you're driving.
I have to execute the direction, not get in an accident. How the fuck is your job harder?
What's stressful, you're yelling.
What's the direction we're at now? Go straight for 350 miles.
You want it. Them girls, they just want to take my money. They don't want me to give you nothing. They don't want you to have nothing. They don't want to see me find your love. They don't want to see me
smiling back when they're clean,
knowing I don't like you. Thinking I die.
Back at it again with another top five. This week is week number 3. You guys have been talking about how you...
Get off our shop, boy!
Our shop.
Yo, we got an upgrade for you. We sick of them, baby.
I'm the better redhead anyway.
And you're jacked now, dude. Look at you, bro. This turned awkward quick.
Jack with jacked.
Number 5. Comes from none other than Pomage. A little turn and burn here on Invasion.
Dude, Pomage sucks. Some great plays that we saw here in this top 5. Thank you guys so much for tuning in to this video. Make sure you drop a like on it, maybe, if you enjoyed it enough to do that. Make sure to leave a comment. Let me know what you thought. I'll be reading them.
And tweet. Tweet it. If you want to complain about why it's maybe Seth didn't have a top 5 play, be sure to tweet out clips that you think are worthy of being them for next week's episode. I won't be checking them, but that's going to be up to Hitch and Aaron to do that. Why is the shop getting adjusted mid-recording, you fuck? Mid-recording!
Is this amateur hour?
Yeah.
Dude, you fucking move.
I literally take time out of my day.
Yeah, out of his day!
To come downstairs to amateur hour.
Amateur hour! Leave a like.
That was big. This Drake done. Look what you've done.
This what it's like to be awake during the day, though.
Well, no, I knew her like.
What?
Well, yeah.
Listen, cut the camera. We're talking about bitches. Is that the CS team right there?
Yeah.
Is that your background?
Yeah, they're my guys. They gave me a big black trophy. It's my pride and joy. You know what I'm saying? They are my pride and joy now.
Yeah, right.
I just want you to know that I literally put that on and hope that somebody here would say something. It's like, damn.
Who, me?
And someone.
Yeah, well, your pride and original pride and joy is not happy with what you're doing.
All right, Jimmy.
Send me an invite. I can't join.
Can't believe that shit.
I was fucking dying when I thought about it.
I know you're not funny.
This is my fucking.
I've been with you for what, like 4 years almost, and that's what I get replaced by one CS with.
You already won. Don't look at the bomb. Go run away and leave your setup. Not gonna defuse it. Just run away and leave your setup. Go lay in a corner.
This one's for you, Crim6. I can ride a bike.
That shit.
All right, I'll be back in 30. Let me know what happens.
Alright. Halo kids don't defuse. Everyone knows this.
This guy's true, a Halo bro. Guy?
Yeah.
Well, he's gonna hop it.
No, he won't.
Dude. No way. No way. Are you kidding me?
Yo, guys, I'm back. Did we win?
Well, the thing is like...
You realize I'm better than you at CTF, right?
No, you are not.
MW3? Like, what? You suck.
MW3 CTF, bro.
You literally suck.
Like, congrats. You could stun a cut. And you couldn't even do it that well. The Europeans are better than you at that game.
You're a clown.
It's true, though. You guys got mollywomped in a fucking warehouse by Europeans. Come on
now. You realize
now.
I'm better than you at CTF, right? I want to no, hear you say it.
Hold on.
I
we're
hear
not
going to
talk
it.
About this. I watched the live stream of you getting fucking beeped on.
I want to hear you say
it. And then I
want to hear
guys
you say,
tweets.
Seth, you're
it
better than
cold.
Me at CTF.
It was cold.
Oh. Dude,
no,
it was
they...
cold as fuck. They opened a garage. They opened a fucking garage door in the back, and it was closer to our side than theirs. 10 degrees difference.
Hey, remember that shit at Philly? They had a little side door open next to us.
Oh, my God. Yeah. Oh, we were talking about Seth's. Matt, would you agree that in MW3, the Europeans were better than OpTic Gaming?
Oh, yeah.
We weren't
Everyone
OpTic. We were Apex NA, so that shows how much you know.
Oh, yeah. No, well,
damn, OpTic
I
didn't
just...
love you enough back then.
Yeah. What'd you say?
Huh?
Listen, everyone's in a good mood on our team today. Don't fuck it up. I'm about to start taking personals.
I'm nading fire.
There, good boy.
Dude, that's gotta stop now. Not a fucking dog. When's their backwater?
No, you're not.
My cat, me. You
and Damon are my hounds.
Meow. I'm the family cat. Dude. Got one.
You grab her now. Kinda cut off Sonner. I mean,
oh. The fuck is the point?
Is they pick.
I don't know, dude. We do it for no fucking reason, dude. What's the point, man? What's the fucking point, dude?
Because I'm looking at Cody's screen right now, and it says auto assign.
We've only been the most watched team for the past 3 years. What's the fucking point? Huh? Ah! Ah! Yeah. Yo, how much Whoa, longer till our round's up?
I don't know. You can monitor at GameMetals.com, Seth. Get the fuck out
yeah,
of here, Gene. Game time.
Turn this shit off. Oh my god. Oh my god. Please.
Oh.
Please don't
really
make me
do
ban you.
Fire.
I really don't want to. SDAX55, thanks for the Twitch Prime sub, man. Welcome, man. Appreciate that, homie. Appreciate it. I'm so sorry. I'm done. Please don't leave. I'm so sorry. Please. I'm done trolling. I promise. But this song is a banger, and I am playing it. But I'm done trolling. I promise.
Devin Hill, watch your back.
Yep.
Look in the army.
Dude, my
watch
cat.
Your left side door. Watch your left side door.
When's that new, I think? Overrun.
Need reinforcements.
Nice, Matt.
Seize and defend the hard point.
I'm trying to wallbang it. I Enemy can't wallbang
it. One's absolute nold. Absolute nold.
One's army.
On ammo rotating. We should beat him.
That was
Yo,
really,
I'm gonna
really
streak.
Good
I'm
right
gonna
there.
Streak you guys.
Go ahead.
For you guys.
That was really, really good right there.
Yeah.
Two front.
You're all yard. Four piece.
I got a bad spawn. This one. Hey, spawn.
Oh, shit. Yo, I'm gonna streak. I'm gonna get streaks again.
Yeah, they are.
No,
front.
Let me get time.
Yo, two guys mid-streak. Two guys mid-streak on Matt. Or two. There's not, not mid street, sorry.
What the fuck?
Oh, right, I'm, right now. Yo, I'm just streaking all the front. Oh, yeah. Artillery strike.
Yeah, yeah. Yo, on the hill. They're all on the hill. Wait.
LOL. They can't even. They can't even. Yo,
they're all yard again. They're all yard again.
They
three.
Can't do anything. They're literally stuck there. Two.
Fuck these kids.
One's better.
Hit him with a James Franco. Yo, I hate your tank. I hate your plane.
Oh my god, bro.
I got another one. Don't worry.
I got another one too.
Peace, idiots. Absolute front. Oh my god, you fucking whore.
Nice. I want every game to look like that from now on.
M16 on my lap. Bruh.
Why am I stopped shooting?
Why are you 2834?
I literally didn't stop.
He got in there fast. This is what I'm playing with, dude. Bro, he scum.
Dude, what? I'm sorry, Tiger. What song was just played?
Wait, Damon, who's gonna be in our like pool?
What, Pongos, Paros?
Right?
I didn't even think about what music was playing, dude. Tiger,
yo, what is sorry, come back, man.
I'm sorry, man.
Thank you much for the Twitch Prime sub, man. Welcome. Welcome, G-Man. You ever have those nights where you just sit back, pop a nice bottle of red wine, only boxers on? One nut hanging from the left side? Kicked back like this, just watching a film? It doesn't get much better. It doesn't get better than that.
Which? They just can't, dude. That's really it.
I'm leaving, dude. I'm not fucking playing this shit. Get a new GB, man.
I'm lost for, man.
David lost for after that S&D. How did he kill? How does he kill me with the bar that close?
The bar's a three-bullet kill, man.
Damon, he's host. Damon's right.
He is host, dude.
Yeah, that's a safe.
I'm the best planner on our team.
No, but I have to tell you to plan.
You're the only planner on our team.
Yo, let's fucking spam nades mid, guys.
Wait, what was that, Matt? Repeat that for everyone?
I said you're the only planter on our team.
Thank you.
So you don't do anything else in search. We just give you the bomb.
And I gotta yell 100 times when I'm watching to plant the bomb.
I mean...
Go get a couple inches taken off your fucking hair.
Damon, should we nade mid or what should we nade?
Hit mill.
Nade across the hill and I'm hitting cabin.
Have you gotten a hold of Matthew Piper?
No.
Hello?
My shit broken? No, we haven't.
You haven't?
I'm waiting until this game's over, then I'm gonna call him.
Such a stupid fuck.
Jeez. You okay, Seth?
One of these days he's gonna get what's coming to him.
Okay, just,
Where's the plunger?
What?
Where's the plunger?
No way.
Oh, yeah way.
It's in my mom's bathroom.
I'm pulling mid.
Okay, it's fine. Yeah,
they might have spawned from gun.
They spawn in the pipes.
How?
Yeah, that happens a lot.
Well, no.
Oh, no.
Back to you mid.
Oh, no, dude.
Oh, shit, Marlo, you hate to see that, dude.
He's going right side gun, he might have went low.
No, he did. They're playing
right there. There's a fucking E-box.
I'm going left. One guy's going there.
Much low, I got top.
He's probably already through low.
Top in? No, there's a guy green room on me. Mid.
I mean, he could be. They got it both PR side.
Wait, you see one lying down there?
Yo, behind you, Damon. Behind you, Damon.
I'm not there.
What? You fucking...
Wait, he doesn't see Damon though. We're good. No, he doesn't see
you. Am I in a plane? I'm literally not here.
You're doing
walking
nothing.
Around
you're
with a piece of paper, bro.
Dude, don't run on bomb.
Oh my god, dude.
Damon,
shit.
What the? Damon, you almost lost the fucking round. Just lag out. Just lag out.
I lagged out.
Good.
Holy shit. God, you just scared the shit out of me.
Literally lost the fucking round.
Killed through the bomb and started shooting.
I shot Ian's body.
You came to the bomb, got in front of me, and started shooting the box, and I thought I was tripping, and then I was like, wait.
Search and destroy.
I mean, I don't know. On my screen, I see Krim 6.
Defend our supply lines at all. Are we playing this? Front needs
that ammunition. End it.
I did. Pull out and regroup.
Go ahead and give your router a fucking almost golden shower, dude.
Yeah, right?
Cabin. Mid.
Middle.
Cabin.
Cabin again.
I'll try to kill Cabin.
I'm dead. He's dub. He's just
cabin
rotating
wall.
Around Cabin.
One shot behind Dub. Hill. Okay. He's right side hill. Our side hill.
I'm just leaving you, Ian. I'm leaving
you.
Good.
You reach out, you fucking angel hair bitch.
One shot in the
middle. I have your
mid. Yeah,
flanking broken.
I got one.
Gonna weld your pussy shut, bitch. We keep fucking with his son.
Yeah, he is. Search and destroy. Supply lines. Burn me.
Burn it, baby.
And you are being kind of mean to the kids.
What do you mean? It's a joke. Not really, though. Don't join my lobby.
You're gonna take my fucking points, Silo? I think I just got fucking 50 because of you shitting the bed. God damn!
Of course, Krim plugs his mic and it touches raging.
Of course, top of his lungs screaming at Brylo. Poor guy.
That's fucking hilarious.
Looking hilarious, bro.
I'm dead.
Guys.
NY Finest, what the fuck are you doing, bro? Yeah. You see three, yeah. You see two AS? No, every time I play with you, you fucking lose, dude. What are you doing?
Why, is he using an AR? Is that because...
Dude! You see me, an AR player, and then you see our noob teammate using one? Like, you expect him to fucking do anything?
Rough game.
Yeah, you weren't fucking with me for a second, because you just sound stupid. Your big, dumb head. You've nothing in that head. Little walnut.
Holy shit. The personals are coming out today.
He has a little walnut. That's why he self-destructs so easily. We lose one map. What the fuck, guys? Death, call out on spawn. We flipped.
I love your Krim.
Yeah. Meanwhile, Seth's like fucking,
I didn't know that they flipped. Call it out.
He'll die and I'll be like, just murmur, like muttering under his breath, dude, about how good the fucking bar is, bro. Or how good the
FG is. No, my favorite Seth one is he gets bullshitted and he sighs and he goes, "You're fucking blessed, bro. You're so fucking blessed."
God, man. You're gonna get nervous. At least wear fucking diapers in rank, so when you shit yourself, like, bro, I'm so nervous. Oh man, dude, I'm so mad.
He's wearing diapers. He says, "Holy shit, that's funny."
Nathan, Will, one shot.
Where the fuck are they?
I'm leaving.
Bro, they're all over. Yo, top. Yeah, I got him.
Nice. One more. Playing mid, top left, right now.
Top left.
Yeah. I'll turret stairs. He's challenging you, Ian.
I'm going to take the ladder. This gun is a lie.
Got
ban
him.
It or I quit. Fucking in the back.
He's probably top bricks on you.
Yeah, I'm flanking it.
I'm streaking.
Yeah, do it.
Go ahead. He's Cape Side Hill.
Oh, one shot at the back.
Is this actually like a fucking fake phase guy?
I don't know. I just know he's getting horked on. Enemy bomb incoming. Get to shit.
I'm fucked. There's two on me.
Yeah, I'm nading you.
Yeah, you're good. Two on steps.
Kamikaze.
There's literally fucking three. Hold on. I need to have a word. Yo, you guys gotta step it the fuck up right now. What the fuck are you all doing, bro? Get the fucking shit out of your pants and start fucking playing, man. Jesus Christ. You don't rotate a fucking 30 on this map. God damn.
Nice. Trade that.
My fucking grandma can play better than you guys. Prayers. Y'all suck meat.
Says need to. Come on.
Fucking rotate.
Turn the fuck up.
Rotate. You fucking dumb shit, dude. God.
One ducks.
Alright. This guy, I just choked my flame.
My god, he's close mid already? Good win. Oh, you beat that by a mile. That shit's slow as hell, baby.
What?
Wait, did it auto read?
Through the front door! Oh no, the back door.
The guy's loading up a fucking program.
Oh no, yeah. What is that? Oh, okay. Yo, stream, look at this. What the fuck? Why does... I'm like zoomed out at this Liz person. And it doesn't look like a PPS. Oh no, extended mag. Oh god.
Really?
Oh god, they both do. Mega. They both do. Oh fuck. Shit, dude.
Oh, extended mag PPSH, you're lost, both of you.
Oh shit, man.
Please don't suck, please.
Oh, they're both 2-bar. Holy shit. Yo, Donnie Hook, you guys got your fucking headsets cranked? Jesus Christ. My God. You guys are gonna blow your fucking eardrums out before the event.
No, one shot bottom middle, absolute. I win absolute. Nice. Last guy. Shit on him. Oh, piss on him. Nice, dude.
He found the third! What a legend! TP closes the game with a nasty three-piece! That was fucking insane! The snapper coming in, the switch to the pistol, and he shuts him out! Oh my goodness, get this man a pro team out here carrying his team, 6-2 victory in favor of the Allies. TP, 13-3, outstanding performance. What a fantastic game that was. Fantastic.
Dude, I fucking love this guy. Brilliant gameplay going on. Nice try, Krim. Maybe next time, buddy. You see that positioning, Krim? That's what you guys need to learn, huh?
Oh, target's back.
That's a two-piece. That's a three-piece. See that? You see that positioning there, Krim? Your easy reads, to be honest.
Let's see if I can get. Well, let me see if I can actually join your game. Hold on.
Yeah. I'm surprised we haven't met up with Ray and Krim anymore. I swear we've been queuing at the same time.
Krim's dodging. I can just
tell.
Yeah,
Krim's definitely dodging.
With how quiet he's being.
What?
Nothing.
No, what'd you say? Oh, hold on.
You like how I said he's not paying attention?
No.